walking through the leaf tissue and cutting the exodus along with it will give us a picture. To give us a picture of this, the leaf tissue. The leaf tissue. Now, the leaf tissue is protected by this structure. This structure is inducium. Inducium. This inducium protects the sporangia on the leaf. It is sporangia that produces spores. So this is a sporangia. Produces spore. Now, this is the leaf tissue.